Okay, today, let's revisit sine of 72 degrees. And this question is from the University of Oxford Math Admission Test back in 2022. It was in the multiple choice format, so you can totally use the answer choices, so it's not going to take us too long. And of course, we still have to know some facts about sine functions. So firstly though, we have sine of 72 degrees. And we know 72 degrees is in the first quadrant, so you can look here, like a reference triangle here. And sine is going to be the y value, right? On the unit circle, if you imagine that I have a unit circle. So this right here is positive. That means we can get rid of zero, get rid of this, and get rid of that. And now it's just a 50-50 matter, right? But of course, we have to be serious. Which one? Well, here's the deal. This is bigger than that. And by the way, square root of 5 is less than 5. So 5 minus square root of 5 divided by 8, the input here is positive. So which one do we choose? You can see that, okay, this is higher, so maybe it's this one, but we have to be careful. But this is higher than what? What's the angle that we know? 60 we know, right? So imagine if I put a 60 degree right here, so it's going to be slightly lower, right? And again, if you just imagine we have a unit circle, then this point here is going to be sine of 60 is 1/2 here and then square root of 3 over 2. So the sine value here is square root of 3 over 2. So I just had to show if this is bigger than that, then we are done. Or we can show that if this is less than that, we can also be done. So, depending on how you like to do it, perhaps let's show, if I put this to be an, let's show this is less than that. So if you have square root of 5 minus square root of 5 over 8, firstly, I'm going to replace the square root of 5 with square root of 4 because we know that better. Oops, sorry. 4. And over 8. But what's the inequality though? We know square root of 5 is bigger than square root of 4. And we're subtracting a bigger number, so the whole result is smaller than this. And then the outside square root is just an increasing function, so it doesn't matter. So we know this is going to be less than. Now, work this out. This is equal to the following. This is just a 2. So it's 5 minus 2 over 8, which is the same as 3 over 8, and then we can see that this right here is equal to square root of 3 over square root of 8. Square root of 8 is the same as 4 times 2, right? So it's square root of 4 times square root of 2. This right here is just a regular 2. So we have square root of 3 over this regular 2, and then this is the square root of 2. Now, I want to get rid of one of this, so I can show that this is smaller than square root of 3 over 2. Check this out. Square root of 2 is bigger than 1. Yeah? So I'm going to get rid of this, and I will just look at square root of 3 over this 2. If we get rid of a bigger number right here, right, a number bigger than 1 on the bottom, so the whole fraction will be smaller, so we can replace that with less than. Yes, you can see this thing is less than square root of 3 over 2, which is not possible to, it's not possible to be sine of 72. Well done.